Global warming and climate change, oh yes, the world.